Well, for the second to last match of the evening, it's, well, at his request, we're having a tables match. Tharg v. Firion. This could be interesting. Tharg, of course, being one of the Cenas of Monday Night Raid. And Firion being the grumpy red guy from the Nightmare Court.
Tables match coming your way in a matter of mere moments. Last tables match, I almost got nailed by a shard of flying wood. If that happens here tonight, Saxton, I fully expect you to take one for the team.
Tables are ready, guys, and so are we. Let's get this tables match underway.
I just hope these superstars are ready, Michael. The dangers in a match like this are very real.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
This is savage, Cole. The human body wasn't designed to be thrown through furniture.
Big elbow, a striking blow.
Somebody put through a table was in 1984. Randy Macho Man Savage drove Ricky Morton of the Rock and Roll Express through a table with a pile driver at the Mid-South Coliseum.
remember seeing photos of that horrible scene in wrestling magazines. The pile driver was utilized when Terry Funk planted Nature Boy Ric Flair on a table at WCW's WrestleWar 89 pay-per-view. And something happened in sports entertainment in the early 90s called Extreme Championship Wrestling. ECW superstars crashed through tables all the time.
And what was going on in Philadelphia caused a craze of wood being turned into wood chips thanks to tables matches. In order to win a tables match, a competitor must be the first person to put their opponent through a table. We've also witnessed brutality evolve and superstars crash through flaming tables.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
Forearm right to the jaw. Stunned him.
Showing off some of his speed there.
Ooh, what impact. Through Kofi Kingston's career, the excited superstar has competed in several types of WWE matchups. It didn't take long for Kofi to get comfortable in the tables match environment. At 2011's TLC event, Kingston took on the Celtic Warrior Sheamus in a tables match for the United States Championship. Kofi was impressive in the match as he combined defense with his unbelievable high-flying assaults.
Now that'll do some serious damage. He looks a bit off his game here. Byron, you spoke about Kofi Kingston's tables match against Sheamus at 2011's TLC event. Some people feel that match was one of the turning points for Kingston. That night, Kofi's usual fun-loving nature took a backseat to a more focused and offensively aggressive competitor. Kofi Kingston's focus was leaving TLC the new United States champion.
And that approach paid off, Michael. Kofi seized opportunity when Sheamus made a rare mistake. He drilled the Celtic Warrior with the Trouble in Paradise kick, and that set up Kofi to fly from the top rope and put Sheamus right through the table to earn the United States Championship.
Too quick for him there.
Drop down.
What a strike.
Ooh.
Ooh, neck breaker.
Starting to tire.
Guys, he's gonna have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
You can learn a lot about a guy in a match like this, and what I've learned so far here tonight is that there is absolutely no quit in him.
And there's his speed paying off. Got the reversal.
He's not looking good here. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match. I'll tell you what, if he doesn't make some changes to his game plan ASAP, he's going to be picking splinters out of his back for a week.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
Up and...
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. It has been absolutely brutal.
This is not exactly the area you want to be in.
I don't know how much longer these superstars can avoid going through a table. You'd have to think one of them will succumb here sooner than later.
dodges out of the way. Taking quite a beating here. I mean, it looks to me like he's almost completely out.
That's over at this point.
Wow, reverse bulldog.
He got him good.
Talk about having the living hell beat out of you.
I wouldn't be surprised if he just passes out right here.
I know he doesn't have any quit in him, but now might be one of those times where you take the loss and live to fight another day.
Quick thinking to avoid that one.
Oh, flying forearm!
On the mark.
Leg drop!
Oh, he's such a tough target. Nice job getting out of the way of that one.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Big time takedown right there.
This might just be it for him, Michael.
Too quick for him there.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
And he's taken down with authority.
I think I felt the ground shake on that one.
What a match this has been, guys. And it's starting to look like these superstars are beginning to feel the effects. Comes up big with the reversal. He's making a statement here with this attack. Between the eyes. Back now inside the ring. Bang! Reverse bulldog.
Uh-oh. Look at this!
Down with a power bomb.
Can he finish him off here?
Yeah, there's no way this match isn't over after that one.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Here he goes.
DDT!
But can he follow up here?
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
Oh, buckle bomb!
This table match and its carnage is over.
Here is your winner, the Thug.
Now that's eking out a win.
When you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. But that's just the harsh reality of it.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.